explosion continues.
We like to write songs about a lot of the emotional times that have passed through people's lives, something that people can relate to. So we write songs like a carcacha. A lot of people have junk cars, and there's a lot of girls who have become materialistic in the sense that if they see a guy and sees that he's driving a clunker car, they don't want to even give him the chance. But it's not like us. What counts is the inside.
We're going to keep on going with a brand new recording of our new album, Mi Rey Mi Mundo.
Se preguntan, ya ni sabe qué es. Un carro viejo que viene pitando, puñete y crístico y el motor al revés. En la esquina yo respirando, como siempre su novia fiel. Mis amigos se están burlando, por pura culpa.
Quintanilla, a phenomenal artist. She puts her all into all her performances and her recordings. She's very well versed in not only the Tejano genre, but also the Indian. is very popular.
Little kids, like maybe 8, 9, 10 years old, that follow the music, buy the music, buy the t-shirt, are part of the fan club, they know the lyrics.
Canales, I mean, it's so many. We have about 30 artists, major artists in our roster.
All doing very well, I hear.
All doing very, very well.
Tejano or Tex-Mex.